Back in the day when the DJ would go to the club, he'd take the record, he'd put it on the turntable.